Hey guys, Suzaku7 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Odyssey. Alright, so now we're in the desert area. We're going to be here for a while, but what I'm going to do for this part, I'm going to show stuff a lot on screen, but off screen I'm going to collect all the other moons later, but there is a major boss fight in this area. But let's go ahead and actually start. Everything is frozen here. I can also go in here and actually buy stuff. Alright, I think, yeah, see there's a moon thing behind him. So we can't get this yet. You can collect stuff here. Alright, so you can buy a moon here. Got that. You can also buy other stuff, but we're not gonna get that right now. Okay, so these are the items that we gotta collect here. Another moon. Alright. So, also these three things down here. I think one of them. So, there's two more, actually. Everything is frozen here. Now we got a little puzzle here. Got that one. Alright. Just gonna explore around here real quick before we move on. There's 100 of these. Alright, so this is locked. There's a reason for it. Now the music hits. That's our shortcut. See something. There we go. I knew there'd be something hidden. Bowser's right there. Shit. Well, that's not what you should be doing. I thought I was gonna accelerate. Oh. Get all of them.
Ha ha ha!
let's do this while we can. Slippery. There. Here's our first major boss fight.
Oh.
that. Back to normal now. Got a bunch of these. So we can go to two different areas here. We're gonna go here. But before I go there, I'm gonna finish off this area here. So you guys don't have to see all this off the clock. I can go off the clock and just explore this area. But this is it for this video. So hope you guys enjoyed the video here. So tune in next time. So, alright guys, I will see you guys later. Peace.